Man, this is getting out of control. The police are all over me. I can feel them.
So
I'm gonna go to prison for a long time. So my life is over. Oh, all this work for nothing, man. Being tough in a man's world. Guess I wasn't so tough, huh? Jorge turned state? Everyone's a rat!
Not me.
Whatever!
Open up, man!
Who is it?
It's the streets, man!
Okay, hold on!
Alright, man. This is what Manny's all about, man.
Manny.
Now, word up, bitch! You better stop slinging that shit on my streets, yo! We don't want it anymore! Hey, OJ, you catching this?
Rolling!
Is this, Manny, for fuck's sake!
The streets have spoken! Now leave my people alone! Yo, Nico, what are you doing here?
I am not in the mood for this right now!
Well, he said he was going to bust the dealer.
Can you help me clean this mess up? There's a doctor in Broca who can help. Come on. Let's put him in my car.
All I learned in high school was how to sell drugs, man.
You've got a point. I'm just not sure what it is.
Years of my life to ensure others don't experience this terrible pain of random DNA sequencing. With my subsequent children, each has been perfectly suited to complement and work within my family unit, genetically refined so that my family is perfect, just like in the movie.
Yeah, this is my people right here.
I've got some bodies in here. I heard you'll take care of them.
Natural causes?
Of course. Seems like a bullet in the head is as natural as it gets at this time.
They weren't sick, were they?
No.
Had a few problems with sick bodies. No one wants a liver if it's riddled with tumors, huh? Know what I mean?
No.
Shit. Looks like the bullet went right through this one's eye. And the price of eyes is through the roof at the moment.
Fine. Can I leave you with these or what?
Sure. I'll have these organs out on the street in no time. Yeah, you're gonna help a lot of folks.
He'd been trying to help the streets his whole life. Maybe he'll actually be doing it now. The doctor has that stuff.
God! One last thing to bother me. The heat is closing in, Nico. This particular party is ending.
We can't carry on with this much longer.
Can I use your vehicle a moment?
What the fuck?
Stay safe. Stay Second Amendment.
You know, they target radio stations these days towards certain demographics. You've got, like, your dumb surfer boy music, and you've got your, like, rich kid punk music.
I'm toothless, I'm not really a threat. I'm gonna get my dad's money later when I put my collar down.
And then you've got your, like,
it's a Harley.
Well, it's all shit. It's all fucking shit. And there's stupid jingles in between it.
Nico, it's Patrick McCreary. We did some work for Elizabeth and Torres together?
You mean I saved your ass?
Well, if I'd have known it was such a big deal to you, I would have asked you to let them kill me. Anyway, if you're in need of having fun, I'm in need of a good man. Come over to my mom's on Savannah Avenue in Meadows Park.
I'm always in need of money. See you there.
What
the hell?
Somebody shoot them all and my TV, please.
Thank you. It's you. You alone?
Yeah, how you doing?
Fucking great. What you think?
Yeah, it's hard living with the past, huh?
Yeah, especially when the president's turned into an asshole. Fucking bitch. Nobody wants to roll with me no more. It's like I'm tainted.
What do you mean?
Playboy don't want to hang no more. He pays for you to come over instead. My girlfriend, the love of my fucking life. Man, I was pulling moves in the joint so this bitch could pay rent. Now she won't answer the phone. Man, I gave her everything when I was inside. Cars, houses, apartments, bank accounts, everything. I heard she hanging with Javon now.
Who?
Some punk who fucking talked. Swears he wasn't involved in me going down, but I knew. I knew his ass was lying. Now motherfuckers fucking my girl? For real? Shit is fucked up, man. Sometimes I just want to end this shit. Just bam. But I ain't there yet. Mm-mm. Not quite.
Listen, why don't you go talk to her?
Psh, ain't shit to say.
Then I'll go speak to both of them. I'll ask for your money back, and if they don't agree, I'll make them. Where did they hang out?
At some arcade in Chinatown. Look, man, don't bother.
No, I'll bother. I'm getting paid. And besides, you remind me of me.
Uh-huh.
Please make a U-turn where safe.
Vice City, where I don't get eat or jammed.
20 yards. Turn right. You have arrived.
Are you the two snakes who played Dwayne Forge when he was in the joint? He wants his money.
What? Dwayne must have finished his bid. Shit. He gonna be mad angry.
Run! A run while you still can!
Ah!
Dwayne don't need to worry about having that girl's blood on his hands on top of everything else.
My niggas are war ready, war brings hate. Esco, let's go, let's go. Cause war is necessary, war brings pain.
For the rich and small, went to my man crib and dead and saw his picture fall. Hey, Dwayne. I've got your money. Why don't you make me a clocking bell so I can get it for you?
Great. Thanks, man. See your phone.
Niggas can't believe it like seeing a nigga's ass drop. I'll be in Cameroon, bandanas on Silk Dior. Sip cream, liqueur, green and blue. Feel like a lawsuit. Law school. Only thing that I endorse, dude. Stash house and gamble. I don't sweat a lawsuit. All true and living God. We was here first. Parisian living God. We cast me as war is necessary. War brings pain. War is necessary. War brings peace. Cause war is necessary, get your war meetings up. Cause my niggas are war ready, war brings hate. Cause war is necessary, war brings peace. Cause war is necessary, war brings pain. Cause war is necessary, get your war meetings up. Cause my niggas are war ready, my niggas war ready, crew is realist. Shout out the movie theaters, Times Square 88. Who's true was in it? Photographers sitting on wood, wicked.